Thank you. Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Kenneth Beer. I'm here on the behalf of the National Band Association. I am a high school representative on the national board and proud to be here at this performance today. The NBA was founded in 1961 for the purpose of promoting musical and educational significance of bands and is dedicated to the attainment of high level excellence for bands throughout the country and beyond. Today, it is the largest band directors professional organization in the world. One of the ways that the National Band Association promotes excellence is through the recognition of outstanding bands and band performances. Today, I'm pleased to present today's National Band Association Citation of Excellence on behalf of the organization. The Citation of Excellence is a very, very prestigious award, and it's only given to bands that do performances like you're hearing today. The certificate reads, "Through professional leadership, you have inspired and motivated excellence in musical performance. Your record of service to our profession is one of which you may be justifiably proud, and it will serve as a model for others." Before I present the plaque to the directors, I'd like to say thank you, students, for such a wonderful performance. As a band director, I am so grateful to hear from young people that do what you do. Thank you. The National Band Association Citation of Excellence is a very high honor, and I'm presenting it to Nicholas Golding.
Congratulations.
And Matt Tunnell. And unfortunately, it will not be on every one of these students' homes, but it will be on their plaques. But for the directors and students of Jackson County, very proud of you today. Thank you for such a wonderful performance.
And on behalf of the Georgia Music Educators Association, we echo Mr. Beard's comments. Students, directors, wonderful performance. And we give you this plaque as a token of our appreciation and something for you to remember this fantastic day by. Thank you so much.
I'm going to go home.